Welcome back to another video, guys. Today, I'm so excited to be bringing you guys some information, an awesome app that will help you grow your YouTube channel. So you've often heard me talk about TubeBuddy. I have a great TubeBuddy tutorial for their desktop client. We'll link to that above in the cards here on the video. But today, I am here to show you the TubeBuddy mobile app that was released earlier this week. So as you can see here, when you open the app, it gives you a live subscriber count right there, so you don't have to go to some random website now to get that. It'll also show you all of your recent uploads. As you see that I scroll down here, it'll show me view counts for those uploads. But the beautiful thing about this is that it will also show you engagement rate. It will also show you the percentage of people who have liked that video. So if I go ahead and click into one of these videos, it will show me here under Videolytics, it'll show me the total views for that video. It'll show me how many views I'm getting per hour. It will show me the percentage of views to subs ratio. It will show me my engagement, which this is what I want. Like, I really want the engagement numbers. How many people, what's the percentage of people who are commenting, liking, engaging with my videos when they're uploaded? And you can see this when you break down the video. Now, another beautiful thing is now on the go, you are able to look at your tag. So if I click on my tag section here for this video, it'll actually load all of the tags. It'll show me which ones are ranking with the green numbers there. It will actually allow me to suggest and explore new tags right from within the app. Now that right there is something I've been waiting for a long time. So as you can see, there's some suggested tags. I can go ahead and tap the little checkbox right next to those tags and then hit copy to, just like that there. And you can either copy it to your clipboard, a new tags list, or the video itself. Now that, my friends, is amazing. So if I tap the video there, it'll copy the tags to the video and basically add those tags to that video. Now that is magic in my mind. So let's go ahead and go back to the home screen here. I'm gonna show you a few of the other great features that I love so much about this app. So not only are you able to see a live subscriber count, but you're also able to look at all of your comments. So you can go to the recent comments tabs here and then scroll through and actually respond to people from within the app. So if I go right here, click on this one comment, I can actually go ahead and type here and say, "You are welcome," and then exclamation point, hit done, and then click the green post button in the upper corner, and your comment is done. So if you are in line at the grocery store waiting for something, instead of getting your phone out and doing something useless, you can now respond to your audience very quickly and efficiently from within the TubeBuddy app. Another great thing you can do is you can click the tab here where the trophy is and see different milestones. As you can see there, my channel surpassed 40 million views about 4 or 5 days ago. That's awesome. Thank you guys so much for that. You can actually click on those milestones, load the certificate from within TubeBuddy, then you can actually save this certificate to the photos on your phone, or you can click the share button and share it directly to one of your social media networks directly from your phone. Another great and cool way to share what you're doing on the platform. Another interesting thing is if we click the globe icon on the right-hand side here, we are able to see industry news. You're a creator. I'm a podcaster. I always talk about YouTube and different things like that. And so for me, being able to have everything congregated into one place, the industry news for YouTube and online video, to scroll through, go and click on the articles and see what's going on in my industry, that is a big deal. And so you can go through, look at the different news stories, and then load it from within TubeBuddy. Now, if we go here and click the three hamburger icon, is what I call it, in the upper left-hand corner, we are able to see a couple of other tools. We have a Tag Explorer, a Topic Planner, canned responses, and tag lists. So the Tag Explorer you already saw just a few seconds ago, but we can go here and type in, let's just say, TubeBuddy tutorial here, just to kind of show you guys, and then click search. It will show us a bunch of different related tags. It'll actually be able to auto-complete if you want it to kind of show you different phrases for that tag. But the beauty of this is it will show you the amount of search volume. It'll show you the competition. So now you can do some keyword research right from your phone from within the TubeBuddy app. And I'm gonna go ahead and go back now and show you some of the other stuff. So if we click it again and go to Topic Planner, this is probably is one of the most more simpler, I guess you would say, tools in the app, but for me, it may be one of my favorites. Now, normally I use Evernote or Trello to jot down ideas when I have random ideas and I'm walking around, I've got my phone with me, but now you can do it within the TubeBuddy app and it'll sync with the browser plugin on desktop. So now if we go to add topic, we can actually add new topics. And as you see here, I added one, TubeBuddy mobile video overview. In the description, I can type in what I want. I wanna write the script, I wanna record the footage. You can do all of this now in the topic planner within the TubeBuddy app. Next, I want to show you guys the canned responses. As you normally can do in TubeBuddy, the browser plugin, you can actually have responses that you can just click and it'll respond to a question or a concern. Like if you get, hey, I really appreciate it, thank you so much, you can just have a canned response that says, thank you, I'm glad I could help. And that's what I've done there. So it just, again, it just makes things so much easier and the effectiveness of you as a creator just increases using these tools. And then obviously the tag list, probably, again, my second favorite feature of the app is to go in here and say, okay, I do a lot of videos on YouTube tutorials. I want a tag list on that. I can click that here. And as you can see, I can go back to the tag explorer and actually add specific tags to that list like I showed you earlier. So if you haven't already, in the link in the description will be a download link to this app. It's only iOS right now. As soon as it gets approved in the Google Play Store and we get that progress made, it will be available for Android as well. Thank you guys for watching this video. Let me know in the comment section below how you are going to use the TubeBuddy app to grow your channel, and I will talk to you guys in the next one.